We're gonna do one more. We're gonna do one more.
We can only do one more.
Yeah. And that's it.
But we got it. It's live from. We did it a couple of nights ago. I'm not sure what gig it was.
Wichita. Oh, so this is alive.
Wichita. This is live. Yeah, we did. Yeah.
And will this be on the new album?
Yeah.
And what's it called?
Bone to Bone.
Is the name of this? What's the album going to be called?
Let's wait for that.
We don't okay.
know. Yeah.
Now also, but I got to ask you a couple of questions, and if you want to, you know,
say
not
no,
answer.
We will.
Hold on. Okay, got that. First off, is this going to be a live album or studio album?
A studio album.
Totally.
Yeah.
Except for this one cut.
No, what we're doing is we're just playing you some stuff.
It's the song, but it's not the version that's going to be on the album. It's like we played it. These are the one we just played on the air, and this one now, the two we're playing in the show now.
Excellent. Yeah. So people will hear this tomorrow.
Yeah.
Great. Okay.
Provided they're out there at the Coliseum.
Provided. Hey, listen.
Get your arses out there, mamas.
This is the KMET rock and roll audience, and they are going to be there.
Yeah.
All right. Lord have mercy. Hooah. Can we hear a hooah?
Hooah. Bone to bone, mama, and put your ear to the gear.
All right. KMET Los Angeles.
A little new Aerosmith stuff here. That's off our new album to be. We ain't even named it yet, but this is our case for it. It's entitled Bone to Bone.